On March 2017, the Civil and Local Garment Staff Association, Ghana, CLOGSAC, organized a colloquium on implication of the Supreme Court ruling on political neutrality in the civil service and the local garment service.
Not satisfied with the outcome of the district assembly elections in 2015 and aware of certain elements in the code of conduct within both the civil service and the local government service that are controversial, CLOGSAC sought to seek interpretation of various clauses in the primary law, the 1992 Constitution, that could allow or disallow civil and local government staff to be part of the process to become either a parliamentarian or an assembly member.
As the current that are sitting here, they all belong to political parties. They were only playing ostriches. That we don't belong. Don't you belong? You do.
The people of Ghana voted NDC some time ago. Now they have voted NPP. Whether the people understood the manifesto or not, it's not the business of the civil servant. Yours and mine is that is a manifesto, and we are to help translate it into policies, programs, projects.
As part of the neutrality project, CLOGSAC is organizing its third edition in the Nathan Kwau Awards ceremony for the year 2020. It's on the theme, Neutrality in the Civil and Local Government Service, a Reality or a Mirror. Date, Thursday, October 8, 2020. Venue, the Nathan Kwau's Auditorium at the CLOGSAC National Secretariat. Time, 10 a.m. prompt. Panel, Honorable Nana Oye Bampo Addo, a former Minister of Gender and Social Protection. Honorable Stephen Asamoah Boateng, Director General, State Interest and Governance Authority. And the former Chief Director of the Ministry of Justice and Attorney General, Mr. Stephen Cornelius Saki. Moderator, a renowned broadcaster, Elankra. Join us to celebrate this year's neutrality project as an illustrious civil servant, Nathan Kwau, once said, "It is the perfection of the civil servant that will move this country forward and not the politician."